We have to keep parrying. Literally. Okay. Oh! 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 Immortal Helm came in clutch! Uppercut. I need to try. Okay, okay. We just procced. Now, we use Flame of Denial. There we go. Perfect. Yo, what's up, guys? And today, we're going to be doing the Immortal progression, okay? For those of you that have been living under a rock, in the past two updates, both updates have added something to the game that practically makes you immortal. The first thing they added is actually the Immortal Helmet, which is what I have equipped right now. The Immortal Helmet makes it so when you're about to die, when you're about to get knocked, that hit that was supposed to knock you, instead, you proc Immortality and don't get knocked, and it goes on a 30-second cooldown. So, as long as you can live for 30 seconds using like cheese, like Bloodless Gem on all your mantras, a ghost, which will like prevent your death for another 4 seconds because you're just immune for 4 seconds, and other cheeses like that, you're practically immortal. But this is not the only thing, right? Let's say get hit within that 30 second cooldown of immortality, right? Let me just show the helmet real quick for you guys that want to read it, or at least the talent, at least, right? So it goes on 30 seconds cooldown, but you gain full immortality. Well, we also have the Satorian Tideknight somatic with us. Basically, what this armor is if you lose 25% of your health within the span of 3 seconds, you have 10 seconds of full immortality where you cannot get knocked at all, no matter what. You also get a 15% damage increase and a 20% damage boost, right? That is insane. And I know you guys are probably wondering how I actually have this somatic, because this somatic is not bankable or droppable. Look, I'm trying to drop this somatic, it's not droppable, and you can only get from wave 50 of the Devilium mechanism, right? So how do I have this matic? Well, I actually wiped my PvE build and passed it down. So that's how my freshie has it. And yeah, we're going to be talking to the blacksmith, learning the somatic. So let's learn the Satorian Tideknight. There we go. And yeah, when we get level 15, we're going to craft that armor right away just for like the extra immortality, right? And guys, I cooked up a build that will pair really well with the Immortal Helmet that will generally make me immortal, as long as I can survive for 30 seconds after proccing the talent, right? So I'll go over the build in trial one. So let me just go to the Ministries here real quick, and let's go to trial one so I can explain the build to you guys, because trust me, I cooked in the kitchen with this. I'm not even going to lie. I genuinely cooked. So let's go to the Ministries here real quick. Let me just spawn my boat real quick so we can sail the Ministries. There we go. And off we go, guys. All right, guys, I'm in Ministries. Let me go to trial one, and then I'll explain the entire build there. So, yeah, let me just run past the guards real quick. All right, let's run past these guys. And I went Celtor because, like, it's literally the Satorian Tideknight. I would be doing the armor injustice not going Celtor. Come on, guys. But in we go. All right, guys, we're in trial one. Let me just do the trial orbs real quick. So let's open this door. And trial orbs, please come down on me. First soul, does your strength lay within? Under threat of death, are you about to defend yourself? Yeah. And there we go. That's the trial orbs done. Let me just put my points into 20 flame charms so that we can get graceful flame. You guys are going to see the build. So let me actually explain the build. So the whole premise of this build is once we proc Immortal Helm, right? We have 30 seconds where we can't get hit, or we can get hit as long as we're healing, right? So my idea is to stack all my mantras with Bloodless Gems. So I'm constantly healing, and I went flame charm and also Iron Sing for metal rap art. Rampart, whatever it's called, metal wrap art. Oh, he got knocked without me having to finish him off. Plus graceful flames, also flame of denial. So my plan is to activate flame of denial and then heal using graceful flame, and I'm going 25 charisma for taunt, and it's a good combo. It's hard to explain, but you guys are gonna see it. Let me just go 20 flame charm so I can actually get graceful flame. Let me tell the shrine that I want. Oh wait, I can't because I'm not Minitresa. Awkward. Well, I'll go Fortitude for now, I guess. I need to get Flame of Denial first before I level anything up, so yeah, that's what I am hoping for. Let's get Fishman for the plus 5 HP. Blood and Iron Spirit for the plus 5 HP. Should have got Moving Fortress low key, but it's fine. And, ooh. Alright, let's burn these. Let's get, I low key want Metal Eruption, but I don't want it right now. We want Metal, Flame of Denial though, because this is like the immortal build. So Flame of Denial is like a must-have, right? So we're gonna go 6 vitality, so let's go that. We still need metal wrap rampart, so we're not gonna put any points into that. So let me explain it. So we're getting taunt, so that when we use metal rampart, they can't jump up and get to us. Because when you taunt someone, they can't jump, right? Then, depending on how low we are, we'll either use Flame Denial and then jump off and take fall damage and get knocked, like knock ourselves so we can activate the resurrection. Or we can put down a graceful flame up there and just heal, and they can't even get up to us because we have, they're taunted, they can't jump, right? And then, we're gonna get Ghost, or let me just level up real quick and I'll explain it. Let me just go into Fortitude while I wait until I get all my, all the mantras I actually want. So we're gonna go 40, agility for Ghost. So basically, why we're going Ghost, guys, is because when we dodge, it's gonna give us, oh, the Thresher's on me. When we dodge, it gives us like 4 seconds of immunity, which we're gonna activate immediately after we proc immortality. And keep in mind, guys, this is all stuff for the immortal helmet. Once we have the immortal somatic, like at level 15, because we can't craft it right now as a freshie. Once we have that, things are gonna be a lot easier because then we have 10 seconds of immortality. It's very nice. Okay, let me keep going to fortitude real quick. Okay, we leveled up. Let's see what we get. Okay, we're gonna burn loot skipper. Let's get ready or not. Oh, replenish the knockout. Yes, please. And where's respite? Sure, why not? As for the trade, we're gonna keep on going vitality. And let's keep going to fortitude, boys. You're halfway there. Keep going, lone warrior. All right, bet. Let's keep on going then. But yeah, so basically, no one's gonna be able to defeat us. Not gonna lie. Because we're just stacking all the overpowered stuff in the game. And then making it even more overpowered with such like combos with such good synergy. So if you guys are looking for a build where you never get knocked, I would definitely recommend this build. Because we're also gonna get Phoenix Flames, which is another resurrection. And then imagine we get Resurrection Bell. So not only do we have Phoenix Flames, which is a resurrection talent, we have Flame Denial, which is a resurrection mantra, and then we have Resurrection Bell, which is a resurrection bell. You know, like there's no other explanation for that. Bro, we're not gonna be able to die with the immortal helmet and also the immortal armor, bro. Let me beat up these angels. There we go. All right, let me just keep going forward, dude. Hopefully we level up here. Okay, there we go. Okay, we leveled up. Hopefully we get metal rampart here. I'm hoping. Let's get exoskeleton. Thankfully we got that. Now we're not so squishy, even though we're like still freshy, right? We're gonna burn Imperial Slumber because, guys, we're not gonna get knocked. We're immortal. Come on now. We'll get moving fortress and metal rampart, please. Oh wait, this is metal rampart. Oh, we're balling. Let's freeze metal eruption because I do want this. Come, you modify it later. Get metal rampart and look. Pop. No one's getting up here if we taunt them. Like, just throw it. Oh, okay. Maybe the Enforcer's going to get up there, but no one else. All right. We're also going to go Thunder. So, the reason for Thunder, right? So, this can be like a triple attunement build, right? Reason for Thunder is static flash clones. Lightning clones with the talent static flash clones makes you go invisible. So, after we use ghosts and then we use lightning clones, we go invisible for like a total of 10 seconds and has a very low cooldown as well. It's hard to explain the build without actually showcasing it. So you guys are gonna see. Ow! Get away from me! Oh, he got knocked pretty fast. So yeah, you guys are just gonna have to watch the video to find out, low key. Well, since we have this, let's go 20 flame charm so we can get graceful flame. And now I want to go 25 charisma so we can get taunt, guys. So let me put the rest of my points into charisma because we need taunt badly for this build. Just so I can showcase like the basic function of the build, bruh. We have the Sand Knight. Now, as for the Oath, guys, I'm debating on either Vision Shaper or Dawnwalker. Vision Shaper, because you can't get knocked in the Illusionary Realm. So if I pop the Illusionary Realm with Vision Shaper, you can't get knocked in there, right? Because it's just impossible, even if you're at 0% HP. So once I proc Immortal, I just pop Illusionary Realm, and I'm good, bro. I'm good. Or else I'm thinking Dawnwalker just for the damage. So you let me go. You guys let me know in the comments, should I go Vision Shaper or Dawnwalker? Also, please like the video, guys. I spend so much time on these videos. Please like the video, and it means a lot. But okay, let's keep on going to charisma. Or maybe I should go 50 fortitude first, because just finish this off for us. This is gonna annoy me. Let's see, Scuba Drowner for +5 HP. You guys always want to pick talents that give HP, by the way. Let's see, Brace Collapse, there we go. And finally, let's go, I guess Produce Spark, why not? I don't really care for that talent list. And Vitality, of course, we're going to max out Vitality. Okay, 50 Fortitude, there we go. And now we can go to Charisma. And we should be able to get 25 Charisma before the end of the trial, so that's pretty good. Let's do the orbs. Yeah, I think we're either going to get Graceful Flame on the next next mantra hand, or we're gonna get taunt. Let me recall my support mantra just in case we do though. So all right, there we go. Let's go into charisma now, and boom. All right, let's see what we get, guys. Oh, we don't have enough for taunt. No. Oh, to the finish. Thank you. We actually wanted that. And then what else? Let's see. We'll get scaredy cat so we can get condition runner soon, and graceful flame. Perfect. Guys, we're balling. Come on now, don't play with me. Don't play with me. Look, middle rap part into graceful flame. Ba ba ba. Oh, no, no! I can't parry. I can't parry. I'm not trying to get knocked here, low key. Ow! Looks like the immortal hum might have to save me here. Bah. Okay, that was a little close one. Me trying to showcase the tech, but we're fine. Let me equip this now, and boom, we have 25 charisma now. I'm going to keep going to charisma because I do want 35 charisma so we can get neuroplasticity, because we're going to have 3 support mantras. So we need an extra wild card slot for that. So I'm just keeping going to charisma. And yeah, guys, that's it for the trial one. Let's get out real quick. All right, guys, we're out of trial. Let's go to the Void Eye now. All right, so let's go. And okay, guys, so we have the Immortal Helm equipped. So yeah, we're just a really powerful fresh air right now with the Immortal Helm. And then once we get level 15, which is like 9 more levels, we're gonna be able to craft that thing. That's literally gonna be the first thing I do once I reach level 15, because I'm trying to be a boss raid only up in here, bruh. But as for now, since we're a freshie and we're taking like a bar per M1, let's go repair our armor real quick with the blacksmith. Hello, Mr. Blacksmith, please repair my whaler initiate. All right, guys, and now, so I still want to get the 35 charisma, so let's go ahead and do some bounties so I can actually get the exp to level up. So off we go, boys. All right, guys, I have like 4 bounties at Burning Sun Gardens. I mean, 3 bounties at Burning Sun Gardens. Let me attack these guys real quick. Oh, well, I come in once and they're all on me, but it's fine. We're level 6 with a dream. We're the immortal freshie, okay? Let's just put all these guys in combat so they don't log on me. But guys, we are the immortal freshie. We have the immortal helm. We have flame denial. We have metal rampart. Guys, I keep messing up the name. Just bear with me, okay? Why are you just standing there as a bystander? Ah, you want a piece of this? Ow. Ow. Where's the other guy? Yeah, you. I know you're low. Or, I don't really know if you're low, but I should probably, not gonna lie, I should probably target one person. Hold on. Let me do this real quick. I don't have taunt yet, so they could probably get up here, but, oh, bro came up here. Brother, they can get up here because I don't have taunt yet, but once I have taunt, it's over for you guys, I promise. Genuinely over. Bah! Okay? Oh, wait. No, let me in! Bah! I like how you can break that now. It's very nice they can break it. But it does kind of make that spark useless, because, like, if you get out of it, what's the point, right? Here, let's do critical. Nuh-uh-uh. Boom! Oh, we're cooking them! Don't get off that campfire! Okay, we broke the campfire. We're the freshie with a dream, okay? A base sword, beating up 3 max levels. All with hero blades. All of them with hero blades. Shadow, white gale, red ice. You think you're sweet? I know this guy's probably low, because he was healing at the campfire, right? So, if we can get his friends to him. Oh, immortal! Yes! Okay, let's do this. All right, now let's do this. Oh, he fell. Okay. Okay, now his friends are gonna try to save, bro. All right. There's also NPCs that decide to join us. I could throw him in the acid pit, but I feel like if I throw him in the acid pit, they're gonna stop attacking me low key. So I want them to keep attacking me, because guys, if I beat these guys, if I beat all 3 of them and get my bounty, I am the most balling freshie ever with EXP. 3 max levels worth of EXP, right? I'm balling. I don't need no more HP. Also, we didn't proc our immortal helm once. Like, we never got below anything in this fight yet. I can even do this. I can heal again with graceful flames. Let me heal real quick. Let's heal. Boom. Oh, he's trying to come up, but it doesn't matter. I already healed. Bah! Bro, this build is so amazing, and we're not even utilizing the one armor piece we have equipped yet. Okay, hold on. Let's just keep fighting little bro. Critical. Bah. Ow. That low-key hurt. But the other guy's getting... I'm not gonna lie. That guy's getting pieced by the NPCs. I think bro needs some genuine help. But it's fine. We still have this guy. Let's dodge that thing. Look at that puny. Bro, look how small his shadow gun was. That's embarrassing. Bah! Faint! Ooh! Oh! Get on the ground! I'll let that guy grip him so they don't come back. But we have to keep chasing this guy. This guy's running for his life now. I'm willing to drop your friend inside. Don't test me. I'm willing to drop your friend in the acid pit. Wait, where'd the other guy go? Did he just leave? Oh, there he is. Okay, I'm willing to drop one of these guys in there. I don't really care about him. Okay, he's definitely gone. Not gonna lie. But he's not though. Why is he living? Bro, did not get gripped. Oh, there we go. Let's see the chest. Oh, pretty trash. Not gonna lie. All right, now. I even got a health pack from the freshie. Now, let's finish you off. Ah, critical. Okay. Bro, I can't wait until we have actual mantras that we can, like, use bloodless off these guys. Because I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Oh, get away from me. No, vent. Rah. Okay. I'm not gonna lie. All our mantras right now are just support mantras. But it's good support mantras. I can heal at any time with Graceful Flames. As long as you metal rampart. Plus, once we get taunt, they literally, like, can't get to us. Like, they were able to get to us before because I don't have taunt. But don't test me. Let's pick this guy up. And these guys, I'm not gonna lie. These guys are not the best at the game, to be honest. And the reason I haven't dropped this guy in the acid pit, guys, is because I don't want this guy to run away. Because right now, he's only staying because he's trying to save his friend, right? So, if his friend gets gripped, there's no point for him staying. Why am I stuttering so much? God damn, bruh. I can barely speak. Faint. Come low, faint. Okay. How much health do you have? I get it. I'm level 6. I do 18 damage and 1. But you should be the tanky. Please. Please. Don't make me do the Graceful Flame combo on you. Okay. Let's do. Here. Let's do. No. Bro. I don't get it. Why can't I move? Okay. I'm not going to lie. I don't care anymore. I'm going to drop this guy in there. Bye, buddy. Let me. I'm dropping him in there. And now. Let's just finish this guy off. I highly doubt that he's, wait, did he get knocked? No! How are you up? How are you up? What a cruel turn of events. You were just knocked. How do you have so much health? I don't get it. No. Oh, well, my mouse is glitching. My mouse is disconnecting. Uh-oh. I don't get it. I don't. You were just knocked and you're so full. You're so full of life, so full of HP. You haven't even procced your immortal helm yet. And my keyboard and mouse, they're bugging out right now. They're... Ah! Oh my god. Ah! 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 Oh, you're done. Oh, you're done for. He said, wait, Zupa. No, wait! No, wait! Boom! This gets personal. Guys, my keyboard and mouse, it disconnected. It feels so bad right now. I don't know why. But it's fine. We have one last guy to go. We went through his two friends. He's the last of his kind. And there we go. 3 bounties worth of XP. We're balling. Oh my god. Does he really want to fight again after all that? No, he does. He's just backing away now. Yeah, Brett does not want to fight after all that. Guys, I'm going to take all this stuff. I'm probably going to equip some of it for armor. Not going to lie, because I do need armor. He said, man. Yeah, I'm going to sell most of this stuff for notes, too. So, let me equip some of these armor pieces so I actually am not so squishy. But, let's level up, guys. He said, man, you are very strong. Thank you. Let's go to the Void Eye real quick, and let's buy the How to Make Friends book, guys. He does not want to mess with me no more. Bro, who is this freshie just waiting for me out in the Void Heart? Hold on 1 second, guys. Alright, guys. Anyways, let's buy the How to Make Friends book. I can't wait until we get level 15, because then not only are we have this helmet proccing for us and make us immortal, we're also going to be like, we're going to have the armor that makes us immortal for 10 seconds. It's going to be super strong. So let me buy the How to Make Friends book. How to Make Friends. Alright, guys. Let's level up. And this should get us to 35 charisma. We want neuroplasticity, guys. That's our goal, so we can actually equip taunt. So let's see what we get. We did not even get a talent low key. We got neuroplasticity though. I was about to say we didn't even get a mantra hand low key, but it's fine. Let's go. We'll go uproar. Why not? Oh, charisma cast. Thank you. And let's keep going vitality. All right, guys. So we're not going to level up our charisma anymore. We're not going to level up our fortitude. I think now I'm going to put my points into Iron Sing. We're going to get 80 Iron Sing. So let's go ahead and do that. Let me just repair my armor real quick. Also, let me equip some of the armor pieces I have in my inventory so we're not so squishy. And also, let me just sell some of this stuff as well for our notes. All right, there we go. We have some notes now. Let me repair my armor. Hello, Mr. Blacksmith. Let's talk to you. One day this will be ours. One day this will be ours, okay? Let's repair. There we go. All right, guys. Let's go ahead and do some more bounties so we can actually level up. Okay, guys. I have 3 bounties at Nomad Camp. I see two of the three at that cliff. I think they see me. I'm here looking like I'm Batman, looking over Gotham City. I see all my people. And I realize they need some saving. So I look at my level. I see level 7. And I realize I'd win. So let's go back down. Let's go down. Let's go fight them. We have the Immortal Helmet as our clutch. And when we get low, we just use Flame of Denial. We didn't really get to use it at all last fight. Not going to lie. Because we did not get low. But let's push him off. There we go. Bye-bye. As Mario would say. Bro, just AFK. Okay, I'll take the free XP. Don't worry. Oh, this guy's stepping in to save him. I've hit him like 1,000 times already. So, come on! How? After how much M1s? Are you not knocked? This is crazy work. Okay, there we go. Now I'm prepared to fight. Fight for what I love. Okay, let's just jump up here. Let's just grip. Because I don't think bro's going to catch me in time, low key. Yep. Okay. That was very easy. Let's get this guy that was trying to save him real quick. Bah! Boom. Okay. Let's do critical. Boom. Okay. We have no combat monsters, but doesn't matter. Bah! Critical. Oh God. Okay. Critical again. He said... Oh yeah, he's getting peace. Let's put his friend in combat too, so he doesn't log on us. We're going to attack both of them. Bah! Level 7 in a dream! These people that kept Nomad! This is the end of them! I swear it! I will vow it! Rah! Rah! Okay guys, this guy, when he gets low, his friend's definitely going to step in low-key. His friend's also in combat, so he can't log right now low-key, so... Low-key. Guys! I know somebody else is going to comment. I count this super saying low-key 100 times this video. And those guys are doing the Gwitty in the background. They're Widowy doing the Gwitty. But this guy's Widowy getting pieced up. So, the guy had the health anywhere near the guy that was AFK. I'm a little terrified. A little terrified. Because that guy had the health of a beast. There's no way I hit him like 100 times. Like, I even sped it up like 3 times for you guys. And he was not getting knocked, bruh. This guy is doing a lot of damage though, low key. If I get low, I'm a proc Immortal Helm. Also, his stench enchant is doing all my health. Bro, what a fitting enchant for Deepwoken players. Brr! I'm sure you have stench in real life. You have Conqueror's Hockey in real life. Every single time you step on a chair, it breaks, bruh. I mean, every single time you sit on a chair, it breaks. That's just your Conqueror's Hockey. Every time you enter a room, Everybody plugs their nose, bruh. Everybody faints every single time. you lift up your armpits, bruh. Lock in. This is a very long fight, but I think bro is selling. Yeah, I think bro is going to lose to the level 7. Plus, guys, even when we get low, we still have a trump card, which our trump card is obviously a Flame of Denial and also the Immortal Helmet, right? So we're chilling. I think all his friends are going to step in once he gets knocked too. Because he is going to get knocked. There's no question about it. I'm going to get the fattest health pack in my life. Boom. His stench enchant is doing more damage than his M1s. Stuff is not sweet. Stuff is genuinely not sweet, to be honest. Like, it really gets crazy out here. Okay, my Immortal Helm is about proc in 3, 2. Well, that's if I get hit. I should probably utilize spitting low key. But boom. Oh, the stench enchant didn't knock me. Thank God, stench does not knock. No, I'm back at posh broken here. Okay, you guys are about to see why. No, get away from me, you psycho. Never use that Dawnwalker move on me again. Okay, bro, why are we cooking though? What? Why are we cooking though? Wait, that guy just caught the most random stray of his life. Here, let's spit. We might not even have to use the immortal helm, I'm not gonna lie. Rah! Okay. Boom, boom. Let's do critical. Rah! This stuff would be a lot easier if we had actual combat mantras that, like, right now, all our mantras literally support mantras, so a little useless. But this guy's... Oh, I'm knocked. Get away from me! Boom! Well, I'm not really knocked. I still have a mortal helmet. We have to keep parrying. Literally. Okay. Oh, immortal helm came in clutch. Oh my god. Okay, now this guy just tried to save him. No. Okay, you're all knocked. There's no way you just tried to save him. Bro, I know he's so mad. The immortal helmet just came in clutch. Ah, critical. Boom. Guys, I would have gotten knocked there if it wasn't for the immortal helm either. Like, genuinely crazy that was able to save me like that. And, bro, I'm not sure if this is a... This guy is a shoot seller. He did not save his friend until the very last moment when it was too late. And now this guy... I know this guy's probably salty, so he's letting me run the ones with him. But, boom! Oh, yeah, he's cooked. He's so cooked, bruh. Boom! Okay. Let's do another boom. Bah! Oh, brother, you're cooked. How am I doing this at level 7, boys? Let me know. Oh. I'm really like Mahagara. Guys, I don't know how to pronounce the anime villain. But I'm really like him right now. These guys just don't know how to parry. Oh, that's his friend stepping in. His friend tried to get a quick radiant kick in. I'm not falling for it. Stuff really gets serious in the Deepwoken world, boys. Oh. What'd he say? Bro, I'm quitting, he said. Good. I think it's for the best. No, don't you dare hit that with me. I'm under the bridge, so I'm safe. We're both under the bridge. We're both safe. Ow! He just knocked his friend. Let go of him. No way you want round two after all that. Bro, I hit you like 1,000 times, bro. No way you want round two. I can't be bothered to fight him. I'm just gonna suicide. I'm gonna go with the Lord Regent. And I'm gonna grip both this guy and him. So I just can't be bothered to fight this guy who has like 600 HP. I have a base sword that does 18 damage. He has no way he got up. What? How did he just get up with the mortal helm? Oh, I need clutch up now. The dude's on fire. I think? No, let him go. Buddy. Okay, we need to run to Lord Regent, low-key. So, let's do this. Oh. No. You're not hanging that. You really thought stuff was sweet. We're running Lord Regent, guys. Oh my god, we have the whole squad. Oh, we have everyone on us. Get away from me! I'll throw him! I would throw him off this bridge, don't test me. I'm a crazy man. I'm crazy! Oh. I'm psycho. Okay, don't test me. Okay, I don't know what bro's gonna do with him. This guard's still on me. Get off me, buddy. Please. Stuff is not that serious. Let me just drop down real quick, boys. I'm very low, but a grip is a grip. And that guy tried to step in. We got the squad, the servant of the Lord. The Vinny Tallow. That guy is not escaping low-key. Oh, that's his friend. Knock again. Boom. There's a hit, bro. Yeah, it's over for bro. Not gonna lie. Boom. Oh, it's so wraps for him. I just got a health pack. Archmage himself granted me this health pack. Thank you. I can't use my rampart in the water, though. Oh, this guy spawned a ship. Buddy, now I have your friend. Stuff not sweet no more, huh? It's now instead of running, you have to come to me. How did he get up? What? Guys, someone tell me how this guy's getting up, like, instantly with Immortal Helm. Like, I don't even think that's a talent, bruh. Ow! Okay, I'm just gonna fight this guy, because he sucks at the game. Low-key. Or let me get on the ship. Okay, never mind. I'm super low. I have Immortal Helm to my name. It's the same thing that saved me last time from this guy, and the same thing that's gonna save me this time. But that guy is running for his life. Oh my god, you're so bad. Whatever. Now he's shooting cannons on the ship. I've never seen. He's having issue cannons at me. He is shooting cannons at me. What is this naval warfare type? Okay, I'm gonna get on the ship that has no one steering it, and I am sinking your ship, buddy. You better not think you're safe, because you're not safe. I'm eating this mushroom omelet, and it's war, bud. It's war! Oh, it's so war. Here, let's just shoot him with the cannons. Bah! Direct hit! Buddy, you're not safe. Don't you dare. Don't even log. Oh, he's getting attacked by the brain sucker. Oh, he's selling. Oh, collision! He spark swapped on my ship. Wait, this is not him. Who are you? Who are you? You are not him. Where'd the guy go? What? Okay, they all logged. I'm not even gonna lie. Well, this guy wants his ones. Wait, let this, whatever. Let's just log, guys. We got enough EXP for, wait, that's not him. Ah, they logged, whatever. Let's log. Let's go to the Void Eye, guys. And, okay, so what I want to train now, boys, is I want to train my Iron Sing. I want to actually get mantras that aren't support mantras, because right now we have Graceful Flame, Metal Wrap, Rampart, Flame of Denial. So, let me spam click the thing until I level up. Also, let me recall my support mantra so that we can get Taunt on our next level up. Let me recall Graceful Flame. There we go. And now let's tell Mystic that we want physical mantras, and then we should be fine. Mystic, what mantras will find me? I seek physical mantras, please, because we're looking for Taunt. And okay, guys, let's get spam clicking. Oh, guys, the guy DM'd me on Discord, and he said, nah, I'm quitting after that. GG. Okay. I mean, I'm just saying. I'm not saying nothing except looks at power level. Okay. Anyways, let's just try to level up. We're gonna go to 80 Iron Sing, boys. So let's spam click this thing. Oh, okay, guys. I leveled up. I also have a mantra hand. Hopefully we get Taunt. It'd be nice, really nice to actually. So let's get Tough Love. There we go. Got Tough Love. We'll also get we don't need any of this stuff. I'll get Snake Oil just cause. And hold on. Taunt, please. We did not get Taunt. All right. Well, let's Burn Sing. Okay. Let's get Metal Eruption. Now we need some Bloodless Gems, not gonna lie. But we can put our sword. I mean, I'll keep my sword on one for now. But all right, I can re-equip my Graceful Flame. Okay, guys. We're level 8. That was our things. Let me tell Mystic. I mean, I can't tell Mystic anymore, but all right, well, I want to level up again, and I actually have a metal mantra, so I don't have to auto-click my Feral Fluid anymore, but let's do some bounties, guys, so we can actually level up. All right, guys, I have all these guys at Lorisia are my bounties. Let's drop down. Let's beat them up. Ah, don't log on me. This guy's wearing the Mahera hat, bruh. Oh, they're trying to team on me. Boom. Boom, boom. We also have, finally, a combat mantra, bruh. So, what? I hit you so far away. What do you mean? Also, he said, who is bro jumping? I'm jumping you. Oh, this guy said, super, I'm hungry. I want lasagna. Yeah. Yo, buddy's Garfield. Ow. Ow. Yo, stuff is not sweet. Stuff is not sweet. I need to get out of the water now, bruh. Hold on, let me use Metal Rampart, and let's just heal with the Graceful Flame, low-key. Garfield got up! Get off, buddy! No! I don't have tempo. Garfield, I don't have tempo. Oh, but I didn't get hit! Because he... No! Okay, I should probably knock Garfield first for the health pack. I still have the Immortal Helmet I could bank off of. Like, rely off of, right? This guy... Rah! Oh, you're screwed, bruh. Here, Garfield! Get knocked right now! This was your destiny, Garfield! Okay. That's Garfield dead. Goodbye. Okay. This crypt dude did like all my health. I need to get this guy on fire, but he's Lava Serpent, so... What? Why do you have Hyper Armor during that? Why did that do 2 bars? Why do you keep missing your stuff, bud? He said, I need lasagna now! Okay. I'm not sure who should I... Oh, the first light does so much damage, and this Gale Crypt Blade is on my tip. Get off me, buddy. You're not good. Let's do uppercut. There we go. Boom. Oh, you're cooked. No, don't you dare. You are not hitting me with that. I need to get out of the water now. I hate fighting in the water. Ow. Ow. Anyways, I heavily dislike fighting in the water. I think he's low because his wind passage didn't really take him anywhere. So if he's low, out, but I'm low. But I have one thing he doesn't have. I have a mortal helmet. Wah! Wah! Okay. I have a mortal helmet plus flame denial. Oh, I'm knocked here. Let's spit. Okay, we spit. We get the health back. No. You won't. Get rid of me. Come. No, no, no. What is bro doing? Bah. Uppercut. I need to try. Okay, okay. We just procced. Now we use flame of denial. There we go. Perfect. And now we're safe. Let's just fight him. We have to stall for 30 seconds, but right now we're basically immune because we have a flame of denial proc, so we're basically balling. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh yes. Oh yes. Yes. Okay, immortality goes off cooldown in 3 seconds. I just have to... Okay, we're good now. We can get another immortality proc. Let's hit him. There we go. Come on. He has to be low. He has to be. Boom. Who are you? Who are these randoms? Okay, immortality just proc'd again. And we did not get up there. It's over. Oh my god. Oh my god. What is happening to me? If we had Phoenix Flames, we would have been fine right there. Because we could have had the talent that incarcerated me faster. Bro, that dude said yikes. What do you mean yikes? Buddy, I'm coming back for blood. Like, don't think stuff is sweet. Because stuff is not sweet, buddy. Come here, bud. Oh, he just defeated that brain sucker for health pack, low-key. Stuff is not sweet. I'm getting my get back right here, right now. You're terrible at the game. You had to get 3 people on me. Okay. Stuff is... Ow. Ow. And he only got those people when he was low, too. I should probably utilize spitting more, so let's just spit on him, even though, like, we're not even that low. I mean, no, we're low. Guys, I'm level 8. So me being 3 bars is me being like 200 HP. Now this dude's on me. Here, let's make sure you can't get back up without being hit. Let me just keep hitting you, buddy. No, no. Yep, hit your friend. Hit your friend. Hit your friend. Okay. Ow. Okay, I'm going to abuse Metal Rampart. And, bro, get off me. Okay, let's vent. And then we can do this. Graceful Flame. And we're balling. Never mind. Hold on. Boom. There we go. Let's just keep parrying this dude. Get off me. Let's just, we just gotta play this smart. But there's so many of them on me, bruh. Boom. He said, classic play from Supa. Okay, there we go. Middle Rampart. Okay, hold on, guys. Okay, let's give them a quick visit on River Venger real quick. Let's see if they're still there. Guys, usually I don't spin back on our slots, but these guys just need to be humbled. I'm not gonna lie, they're talking mad crazy for a level 8. Don't you dare go on that ship and run away. Oh, I think they're still here. I think they're waiting for me. Guys, I usually don't spin back on our slots, but let me know if you guys want me to do this more. But yeah, these guys have no match, like actually. Okay, boom. Let's just beat these guys up. Or let me beat up the Cripplate at least. Bah! Oh, we hit Black Flash! Oh, we hit Black Flash again! Oh, you're done. You're done. You're so done for. He said, holy! Boom! Okay, let's vent these guys off. Bah! Let's do, ow. Here. Wait, why do I have Blinding Dawn? Oh, he's already knocked! Okay, let's Reaper. Wait, our Reaper didn't go off. What? He said, oh, hell no. Okay, let's just beat up these kids real quick. Our Reaper didn't go off because it got canceled. Let's make sure that guy doesn't escape. Bah! There we go. Bro, what was all this? What was all this talk? It's not that deep. Who's the people talking trash though? Like, I'm confused. Who is the people talking trash? I know it's you guys. There we go. That's another one knocked. Reaper. Wait, why isn't he getting gripped? What? He's glitched. He's not getting glitched. I mean, he's not getting Reaper. We'll just follow this guy. We can just he's trying to escape, but we have a 1,000-yard shadow gun. Let me just chase him real quick. All right, guys, we got him back.
He said, "Oh boy, we met before."
Yap yap. Let me Reaper this kid. There we go. Yeah, guys, I usually don't. Hold on, let me just grip the curve kit as well, because bro was on tip last time. He was here running with the boy. I'm not letting any of you. Oh, he's knocked Ray. But he's already knocked, and the other guy ran away on the ship. I could probably get to him if I shadow teleport. So let me reaper this guy real quick, and let me shadow teleport on their ironclad. Yeah, they're going on their ironclad. Little does he know that I'm shadow teleporting him right now. Bray's gonna be jump scared. I'm gonna shadow teleport. I'm gonna just use shadow roar right away. Bah! There we go. Oh, you're trying to run. How did I get on your ship? Stuff is not sweet. Stuff is not sweet. How did I get on your ship, buddy? Hold on. Let's do this. Bah! Boom. I don't want to be knocked off the ship. That'd be the biggest L I take if I get knocked off. But boom. Oh, he's knocked off his ship though. Okay, let's just keep chasing him. Boom. There we go. Let's do Radiant Dawn. Bah! Into Shadow Gun. Oh, you're cooked, buddy. Oh, you're cooked. Don't even try to fire gun me. Bah! 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 It's Garfield too. He said, this man is truly born in light. Bah! Okay, let's do Shadow Roar. There we go. Radiant Dawn for the one time. Boom. And he procced immortality. But that's not going to save you. And there we go. Oh, and he gets the Shadow Roar. Guys, I don't usually spin back on other like slots for like fights I lose, but low-key, they were talking crazy. I was like, there's no way you think you're better than me. Went, who are you? Guys, the dude ran away. I have no clue where he went. But anyways, I don't usually like spin back on other slots that isn't the slot I'm progressing on, but like they were talking crazy. I decided, you know, just for the one time, I probably won't ever do this again, but Let me know if you guys enjoyed that. Was that like eye candy to you guys getting my get back after that? But it's not even like this slot is like OP or anything. It's literally 203 years old, guys. This is a 2-year-old build. But let me know if you guys want more of that. But I'm probably not going to do it. Oh, there he is. All right, but anyways, guys. As I was saying, yeah, I don't usually do that. Let me go back on the actual slot I was progressing. But let me know in the comments if you guys want like more of that, where if like if I can't defeat a certain guild that's like really toxic, then I just come up with Revenger and demolish them. But Garfield just gave me a Gobletto and said, please, this is my son, he's ill. Alright guys, let's go back to the slot we were progressing. Oh my god. Guys, the people that I just gripped and spun back on, after talking all that trash, after defeating level 8 in a 1v3 and then getting defeated in a 1v3 on the actual max level, they DM'd me, and this is what they DM'd me with. Bruh, he called me a what? That is crazy. I had to blur that. I can't even show that on YouTube. That is crazy. Bruh, that was really like the most toxic guild ever. They were opening up the champagne bottles. So happy they defeated my level 8 freshie. And then when I came on the actual max level, don't even get it twisted. It's a max level that's 2 years old in real life. It's a 203 years old in Deepwoken, bro. Nah, bro, that's... My slot is probably older than some people on Earth. Oh wait, there's Sharko. Let me clutch up. Not probably. It is older than some people. Ow. It is older than some people on Earth, bruh. But that's crazy. That toxic clan just got humbled, bruh. Not even gonna lie. But let's go back up to the surface and let's level up. I wanna level up my metal eruption. So I mean, I wanna level up my iron sink. So let's see what depth straw we get, boys.
Up we go. Up and away.
Guys, I really want to equip the Celtorian Tideknight armor, because, like, it would have been so useful in that fight on this slot, because, like, bro, I got dealt, like, 50% of my HP in 3 seconds. What do you mean? Well, let's go up with this guy. That's going up. Okay, we're balling. Oh, he's jumping off. Bro does not trust me. It's fine. Let's see what we get. Probably, like, a Mudskipper or something. All right, it was an angel, and it's defeated. Let's go to the overworld. Let me go find a Sharko, and let me just train my metal eruption on that Sharko, because guys, I am not auto-clicking the Pharaoh fluid no more, okay? I have an actual Iron Sink mantra, so I'm gonna use it. All right, we're back in the overworld. Let me just go to Lorisia and farm my Iron Sink off a Sharko or something real quick, just so I can level up. Bro, where did I spawn? I'm in the middle of nowhere. Okay, let's spawn our ship. Let's go Lorisia, boys. Okay, we're at Lorisia. Let me just do some off-camera farming, guys, until I level up. It just consists of spamming my metal eruption. I'm getting a point of iron sink for each time I hit him with metal eruption. This is a luxury life after auto-clicking this for 15 points. Right, guys, I'm gonna be able to level up now, so let's pick our talents. There we go, level 9. Let's see what we get. I am gonna get probably... Let's just get Plight Awakening, just in case something ever happens, right? But it's probably never gonna use it. We'll get... guys, I don't really want Scrap Singer. Not gonna lie to you guys. I don't really want Scrap Singer. I'm gonna burn it, actually. I'm gonna stick with Pathless Iron Singer. And we'll get Armor Conserver. Why not? Oh my god, we got Taunt. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm about to blow, bro. We got Taunt. This is perfect. Like, genuinely perfect. Let's put Taunt on 4. Let's keep going Vitality. And guys, this is amazing. Let me show you guys the tech with Taunt now. Like, no one is going to be able to get up to us with Metal Rampart now. No more. No more. Okay. Let's go find some bounties real quick. Once we're level 10, we can repair our armor at campfires. But for now, I have to keep walking over to the blacksmith and asking him if he can repair my armor. Okay. Repair my armor, please. There we go. All right, guys. Let's go do some bounties. All right, guys. I have a couple bounties and Minitrisa. Okay. Let's put these guys in combat so they can't log for me. One is a Storm's Eye guy. All right, but anyways, let me show off the tech to you guys, okay? The whole immortality thing. So we use Taunt, except he blocks it, so we don't actually taunt him. Stuff gets tragic, not gonna lie. But we use the metal eruption. Do the Storm's Eye. So I'm gonna have a little bit trouble parrying it. Also, I want to make sure his friend does not heal. So let me attack his friend real quick. There is 3 people, guys. I don't know where the third person is, but yeah, there is. Okay, now we can use Taunt. Let me use Taunt. There we go. And now we can just use Metal Rampant. Graceful Flame. He can't get up to us because he can't jump. And we can just heal. Like, we're just healing. He can't get up to us. Stuff is not fair, bruh. We're just healing our health. And then the Graceful Flame lasts just as long as the Metal Rampant. So it's like a perfect combo. So we're going to be abusing that every single time we, like, proc our Immortal Helmet, right? Just to heal and stall for 30 seconds. It's very nice. Let's proc Taunt on him again, just for the extra damage. But yeah, he should be knocked soon. Let's get his friend in here too. Ow! Bro, that did not hit his friend. Oh, and that's the third person coming in. Yes, that's the third person coming in. We got the Freshie Squad on us, bruh. They are not happy about this turn of events. Let's use Taunt on these guys, and let's start attacking them as well, because they're all my bounties. I have 3 bounties here, and I am trying to be... drowning in XP, you know me? But this Storm's Eye guy is not really the best. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Like, he's about to get knocked low-key. Here. Yeah, he's about to get knocked. Bah! Bah! There we go. Oh, he just slid all the way, and now his friends are trying to step in. Yeah, they only stepped in once he got knocked. Why did you guys step in before he got knocked? And he's making me drop him because he has that, lightning talent that makes him get dropped when someone's carrying him. So hey, let's just put him in the corner. Let's see, let's use Taunt on these guys. Wait, no, let him go now. No, I didn't say you guys could carry him. Only I can do that. Bah! We hit both of them. Who are you? Who is that guy? But it doesn't matter, let's keep fighting. Boom. Okay, Taunt. Ow, get away from me. Guys, for those that don't know, when you taunt someone, they take extra damage. So let's make sure this guy does not get up. What is bro doing? Here. I'm sure he's almost knocked because he's in rags. And we have 2 of his friends, like, knocked. So let's do critical. I don't know who this guy is that is just, like, standing here low-key. But taunt. There we go. We can just grip right here, and he's gonna think we're actually gripping. I had that cough was coming for miles. And there we go. Okay, let's grip. Bro. Okay, let's grip all of them. He said, lol. What is there so funny about? What is there be so... How did you get up so fast? Why are you so tanky? Okay, let's grip him. This guy said, lol. I don't know what there is to be so funny about. Susan B. Anthony, save us. What does that mean? Who is Susan B. Anthony? But anyways, guys. Oh, this is trash. Let's go to the Void Eye. Or no, okay, let's just level up, guys, because that was like 2 3 bounties worth of XP. So let's just go keep going to our Flame Charm. I need to hit mobs with my Iron Sing to actually level this up. So actually, I have a couple points into Iron Sing already. Low key, I was on the grind, low key. Oh, yeah? I might not have to hit Sharkos with... Okay, no, I do. Okay, let me do that real quick, guys. Let me just find an NPC and just farm them with my Meta Eruption real quick, guys. Just so we can level up. Oh, look. As if it isn't perfect timing. Okay? Here. Nah. No, they canceled it. Okay, there we go. All right. I'll skip to when I level up, boys. Oh, we got 50 Iron Sing 2. Just one more Meta Eruption, and then we're good. Okay, guys. We leveled up. Let's see what we get. Return Dark Ages. We are burning you. Let's get Thorn Mail instead. Let's see what else we get. Let's get Padded Armor, so we're more tanky as well. We'll get, let's see, Ironclawed Punishment. Why not? And for our mantra, Oxidizing Rush. Perfect. Guys, we're balling. Like, we're just balling. And we max our Vitality. And there we go, guys. Okay, we're level 10. I'm not gonna lie, this progression has been going on for quite a bit. So I'll just, I'll get the new armor in part 2. But I'll end part 1 here. If you guys enjoyed, please subscribe and like the video. It means a lot. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Part 2 will be tomorrow. And I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye, guys.